That's Dwight with her, her loyal companion who you saw also in the film. How you doing, Mom?
Wonderful. And I'm having a great time. I hope the audience is.
I think San Francisco likes you.
There a few times and I have a lot of fun.
Well, we are in this amazing vintage theater, the Castro Theater, that's like from the 20s. It's just unbelievable, and the restoration is amazing. And I know that kind of stuff is close to your heart because you preserve so many pieces of Hollywood history. And this is truly a piece of Hollywood history here. And so you're here with us.
Well, it's wonderful. It looks wonderful. And I really wish I could be there.
Well, we're going to get you there. Now, you know, one of the things that happened in this movie was we've been dealing, of course, with watching you and Carrie, and you, we went right through the, you getting your Lifetime Achievement Award with SAG. But then after that, what happened? That little statue off to your right shoulder, what happened after that?
Well, what happened after that is I'm still here.
She got the Jean Hirschfeld Humanitarian Award by the Academy of Music. So how did that feel?
Well, it's all joyous. And to be a part of tonight is very special. And I thank you.
All right. Well, we love having you on. Thank you for joining us.
Well, thanks for
inviting me. Do you want to ask her? Did you have a question you'd like to ask her?
How, Debbie?
This is Fisher. I was talking
Debbie
to you.
Debbie is
now.
Fisher. When we this theater actually has an old organ that plays when you walk in, and they were playing songs like Tammy and songs from Singing in the Rain when we walked in, and I think you would have really appreciated it. And I think everybody seemed to like the film. How is Dwight doing?
Oh, he's having fun. He just goes with the flow. Wherever you take him, he goes.
It's kind of like you dragging Carrie and I around through the whole life.
That's true, that's true. Well, we've had a wonderful, joyous life, and this just adds to it.
Well, thanks, Mom. We love you. Good night, Gracie.
Good night, Debbie.
Thank you, Rich.
Thank you.